Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to add fog in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to add fog in your photos, I'm gonna show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Snapseed app. Now, click on the plus icon to add the photo that you want to add fog. So for now, I'll choose this photo. Now, to add the fog, simply click on Tools at the bottom menu. From here, if you scroll a bit, you'll see Double Exposure option. Click on it. Now, click on the plus icon. As you can see, I've already downloaded 2 PNG of fogs. Simply choose one of them that you want to add to your photo. This one. If we increase the size of the fog, it'll do the job. And just like that, we have added fog in our photo in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.